along by Mikheyev, who scored 5 goals in 7 games since his return from an injury. Now a backhand attempt stopped, and then Mikheyev scores! His 6th goal in the last 8 games since returning.
And the Leafs have been on it on the forecheck, making their fans happy here at MSG. Shestyorkin makes the original stop, but Lindgren turns the puck over after some good pressure from the Toronto Maple Leafs forwards. Again, the entry in the zone, it's a little chip and chase. And eventually that puck right there has to go up the wall, not up the middle. Engvall does well to get to it, gets it to the net. It's a low shot, but the rebound is laying there. And Mikheyev continues his strong play. He has been red hot and picks up another goal right there.
Remember what his head coach told us this morning, Sheldon Keefe. We asked about Mikheyev's recent play.